Hello children, how are you all? Hope you all are fine and studying at home. Okay, today we are going to learn a rhyme. The name of the rhyme is Jack and Jill. I know you all have heard this rhyme before. Okay, in this rhyme there is a brother and a sister. The name of brother is Jack and the sister is Jill. Yes, they both are going on a hill to get some water. Okay, then suddenly Jack falls down. Can you see here? The Jack is falling down. Yes, and Jill comes after him. Okay, so the rhyme is Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown and Jill came tumbling after. Okay, again, ready? Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown and Jill came tumbling after. Okay, children, learn this rhyme at your home with action. Bye-bye.
Dear students, do remember to hit that like and subscribe button and press the bell icon too.